sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brakes set. Lifting the aircraft.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
Yeah, we'll start in the sequence.
Pushback completed. Please set your parking brake.
Parking brake set.
Parking brake set. Lowering aircraft.
Ground. You may disconnect.
Okay, sir. Clear to disconnect. Pin has been removed. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Spearing 779 in Miami, Center, Fox 4703.
4703.
We're gonna have United 204 coming to Federal 370.
United 204, Miami, Center, Fox 4512. Spearing 779, ready to contact any miles northeast of Melbourne, VR.
779.
Miami Center, good afternoon,
Southwest 3059. Southwest 3059, Miami Center, squawk 4666, 4666.
4666,
Southwest 3059. Miami Center, spearing 779, should we expect it at Fort Lauderdale?
Spearing 779, descend via the CUDA 1 arrival, Lauderdale's landing east. Information, kilos current.
Send via the arrival.
United 1274, Miami Center, squawk 4563. Southwest 3059, radar contact 82 miles west of the Sarasota, VR.
Miami Center, 601 heavy with you, standing by, subject 1 arrival.
Yeah, 1274, radar contact 33 miles south of Lynn. American 601, Miami Center, squawk 4704.
4704, 601.
And 811 Miami Center, expect PDC. American 601, radar contact 44 miles northeast of Palm Beach, VR. Descend via the Selfish 1 arrival. Expect runway 12 approach, Miami altimeter 3007.
Roger that, G007 and descend via Selfish 1 arrival for runway 12601.
JetBlue 771, Miami Center, hello. JetBlue 771, actually, I'm going to give you a shortcut. Clear direct Kanoa. Miami Center, American 2160, flight 360, we're about 10 miles to the south of the nuclear intersection. American 2160, Miami Center, radar contact, squawk 4726.
4726, American 2160.
Miami Center, 740.
Delta 402, Miami Center, radar contact, squawk 4635.
4635. American 2160, can you accept flight level 370?
Yeah, we can accept 370, American 2160.
American 2160, thanks. Climb and maintain flight level 370.
Climb and maintain flight level 370, American 2160.
Runway 472 Miami Center, score 4664.
Again.
Strange 472, squawk 4664.
Radio check.
5x5. Strange 472 radar contact 5 miles north of Bordeaux, descend via the Olaf 2 arrival. Fort Lauderdale landing east of Fort Lauderdale, altimeter 3007. I think the chart has the runway to expect. Either or are active, so it's your choice. That's fine with me. Roger. Yeah, that's 10-11 running 2-4, tap to be a flat shot from RSL 203-006. Information Tango turn.
Hey, Miami Center, Southwest 3059. Let's see, we're coming up on our route.
Southwest 3059, descend via the Tiki 2 arrival. Lauderdale landing east, the Lauderdale 203-007. Information Kilo turn.
Alright, what's going to be Tiki 2 arrival landing east? Got the altimeter there, Southwest.
Go ahead. Affirmative.
I'm Miami 23 with 779. Can we get 10 right?
Strain 779, sure, you can expect the ILS 10 right.
ILS 10 is 799.
Miami Center, JetBlue 2751, Tampa IFR
2101. JetBlue 2751, Miami Center, Clinton Sacro, standby. Allegiant 1837, Miami Center, clear the Louisville Airport, ended one departure, lays in transition and assault. On departure, climbing tank 3000, squawk 4773. Squawk 4773. Allegiant 1837, read back, correct the Tampa, altimeter 3007. Yeah, and at 1811, runway 24, clear for takeoff, the wind 240 at 10. At 1811, radar contact, turn right, heading 360, climb and maintain 10,000. American 601, descend and maintain 3,000. Brewing 472, what runway were you expecting?
What's your vessel right?
Roger, expect the ILS runway 10. Yeah, at 1811, clear direct Lakeland.
Okay.
again at 1811 climbing safe level 190. America 601, turn left heading 210, vector final.
210, final.
American 601, you're 5 miles from Piana, turn left heading 150, maintain 3 docks, so that's the localizer for the island, turn 1 to approach.
That's 150, maintain 3 docks by the island.
For wing 779, descend to maintain 5,000.
Radio
5,779.
Anybody else who's calling?
Radio check.
Loud and clear. Yeah, it's 1274, contact Jacksonville 135.92. Affirm, 1274, contact Jacksonville 135.92. Yeah, 204, contact Jacksonville Center, 135.92.
Okay, 2 range.
That's 1274, Jack Center, roger.
If I try 0, there's 10, looking to ramp.
1210, taxi to the ramp, your discretion, have a good night.
Ramp my discretion, Empire 20.
Yeah, 204, Jeff Center, roger.
Jacksonville Center, American 30, 2160, follow 370.
American 2160, Jack Center, roger.
Jacksonville Center, November
5104,
all right, just stand by, we're going to control the chain.
Number 510, X-ray, contact Orlando, approach now
124.8. 124.8.
American 7-7, I have a reroute advice ready to copy.
We are ready to copy, for American 7-7.
American 7-7, clear to the Pensacola Airport from present position, direct Crestview, Charlie, Echo, Whiskey, direct Pensy, then direct.
Alright, direct Crestview, current position, direct Crestview, direct Pensy, then direct to Pensacola for American 7-7.
Number 958, sir, Mike, contact Jax Tower, 118.3.
Jax Tower, 118.3, thanks very much.
Triple 1851, Miami, 135.17.
3517, Triple 1851.
American 533, plan the... American 533, plan the visual approach from 18.
We'll plan the visual 18, American 533.
Blue streak 56-3040, receive voice. American 710, cross Crestview at 11,250 knots, Pensacola, altimeter 3000, plan for the ILS 17 approach.
Cross Crestview at 11,250 knots, and we'll plan for the ILS 17 approach for American 710.
Technically, so the Crestview 67, maintaining flight level 240.
Aerosec 067 Jax. Okay, descend at pilot's discretion, maintain 11,000 to Tallahassee, altimeter 3004. Plan for the visual approach, correct? Yeah, plan for the visual approach 17.
Confirm visual approach 17,
Aerosec 067. Actually, Aerosec 067, expect the visual approach 27. I'm sorry about that.
So descend 11,000 feet, expect visual approach runway 27, at 3067.
Actually, AirSec 067, plan the RNAV runway 27 approach from JESMA.
Planning RNAV 27 from JESMA, AirSec 067.
AirSec 067, clear direct JESMA, cross JESMA at 3000, cleared the RNAV runway 27 approach.
Direct JESMA at 3000, AirSec 067, clear for approach.
Zero wing 732, clear direct charge. Zero wing 732, clear direct charge.
Second center, American 5028, ready taxi, one shot of Alpha for 18.
American 1528 Jack Center, hello, runway 18 taxi the Alpha.
Take the Alpha.
American 533 radar contact lost. At 1811 radar contact lost. Through Wing 732 Jack Center, how do you hear this frequency?
Southwest
7 Mike, coming to you 505. So 79 Mike, second.
I'll be with you 505.
Okay, I think you got lost in the controller shift. Radar services, frequency change approved.
428 Jack Center, hello, Continental 1190 Heavy, level 16000.
Continental 1190 Jack Center, climb and maintain, inflatable 350.
Climb and maintain 350, Continental 1190.
Jacksonville Center, Southwest 1542 is with you at 10,000.
Southwest 1542 Jack Center, climb and maintain, inflatable 380.
Climb and maintain, flight level 380, Southwest 1542.
Square Wing 732.
Yes, Square Wing 732, clear direct charge.
Clear direct charge, Square Wing 732.
American 712, leaving my airspace, Atlanta's offline, radar service interpreted, frequency change approved.
Frequency change approved, American 712, see ya.
Center will be right back in about 30 seconds. Center's back on.
Jacksonville Center, hello, American 921, we're on the ground at Myrtle Beach, how far the PCA, please.
American 921, Jack Center, hello, you are cleared to the Washington National Airport via as filed. Maintain 3000, expect flightable 270, 10 minutes after departure. Departure this frequency, squawk 1032.
I cleared to PCA as filed, 3000, initially 270, and 10 departure with you, squawk 1032, American 921.
Jacksonville Center, leaving 1837 with you, passing 905 for 12,000.
American 1528, upon departure, fly runway heading, runway 18, clear for takeoff.
Runway heading, clear to go.
American 921, read back, correct, call for taxi, runway 18. You don't have to read back. Last aircraft calling, who was it?
Leaving 1837 with you, passing 10,000 for 12.
Legion 1837 Jack Center, climb and maintain, flightable 340.
That's a 340 for Legion 1837.
Clear lane 732, clear direct charge. I show you turning northeast bound. call to 1406, leaving my airspace. It lands offline. Radar service is attributed. Frequency change approved.
Switching to Unicom, Delta 1406. Good night.
Jeff Blue 2469, welcome back, Cloud Maintain, Flight Level 360.
360, Jeff Blue
732, Jack Center.
It's wrong, 732.
Yeah, are you direct charge?
It's wrong, 732. I believe in direct, it's wrong, 732. I believe I was. I'm not too sure.
Okay, let me just, I'll go talk with Miami. Clear to 710, cross Pensy at 5000, clear to Alice from a 1-8 approach. Clear to Alice from a 1-7 approach.
Cross Pensy at 5000, clear to Alice 1-7 approach for American 710. And do you want me to do the procedure turn on that approach for American
710? No, you shouldn't have to. It's if you're starting from Pensy, it's just a straight in. Alright, I got you.
Next one is Delta 667 on approach runway 27 at Tallahassee.
067 runway 27, clear to land.
Clear to land, Delta 667.
Record 1528, radar contact, say altitude. American 1528. Roger, turn left direct France, climb and maintain, follow the 350.
350, direct France.
Blue streak 5634, Jack Center.
Greetings, Jacksonville Center, JetBlue 411, passing 150-4160.
JetBlue 411, Jack Center, climb and maintain, follow the 330.
Good JetBlue 411, Jacksonville Ground. Can you step out the car, please, for around roughly 10 minutes?
JetBlue 411, advise back.
Copy that, we'll advise back, JetBlue 411, thank you so much.
American 1006, could I leave my cockpit for the next 5 to 10 minutes, please?
Please hand you off to Miami first, Nova.
In Jacksonville, American 921, short Alpha, ready, touch.
American 921, runway 1A, taxi via Alpha.
1A via Alpha, 921.
So it's 1024 Jack Tenor Club 18, Funnel Wolf 370, clear direct to Myrtle Beach Airport. Record 1006, contact Miami Center 135.17. American 1006, contact Miami Center 135.17. American 1006, contact Miami Center 135.17.
American 1006, contact Miami Center on 135.17.
American 1006, to that, see them, we're vacating there on Bravo 6.
Last aircraft calling Sagan.
Taxiway Center 6067 Tallahassee, and we're vacated on Bravo 6.
6067, taxi ramp via Bravo.
Taxi ramp via Bravo on 6067.
Unblocked.
Have a nice
rest of the day. Thank you for the service. Roger. Blue 6, 5634, do you receive voice? Can you hear my transmission? American 921. From May 1-8 lineup from late, the CRJ is in front of you, is cleared for takeoff.
All right, lineup wait behind the CRJ number.
Through lane 732, decided upon this discretion to maintain portable 240. I'm going to have a full reroute for you, advise, ready to copy.
Roger, the 7-5-240, and we will be standing by for that reroute.
Sorry, stay ready to copy the route.
732, we're ready.
Through lane 732, is clear to the Orlando Airport, via present position, direct Ocala, that's Oscar Charlie, Foxtrot, direct Grinch, Golf, Romeo, November, Charlie, Hotel, direct Lisi, Lima, Echo, Echo, Sierra, Echo, and then direct maintain, descend up pilot's discretion to maintain flight level 240.
So clear to the Orlando Airport, direct Oscar, Charlie, Foxtrot, and then direct to Grinch, and then after that, direct to BC, 4732.
732, the readback is correct, clear direct Okawa, Oscar, Charlie, Foxtrot.
Clear direct Okawa, 4732.
United 1274, sorry for the delay leaving my airspace. Radar services terminated. Frequency change approved. United 204, leaving my airspace. Radar services terminated. Frequency change approved.
You come good.
American 1528, leaving my airspace. Radar services terminated. Frequency change approved. Southwest 1542, connect my.
Center, United 234 Heavy on the Bilbo 3 through 260.
Air Canada 752 with you at 350 passing Ectoll.
Air Canada 752, contact Boston Center 134.7.
134.7, Air Canada 752.
United 1274, New York, hello, Ida. At 1274 radar contact, descend by the Philbo 4 arrival, Newark altimeter 29, sorry, descend by the Philbo 3 arrival, Newark altimeter 2973, maintain 300 knots, full in line. American 2088, contact New York Center 132.17, good day.
Order New York Center, American 2088.
Southwest 5451, nothing's coming through the microphone there, try checking your settings. Dollar 28, contact New York Approach 128.12, good day.
Over to New York Approach 128.12,
Seattle.
New York Southwest 5451. Southwest 5451, New York, hello, I can hear you now.
IFR to PWR file.
Southwest 5451, give approach a call 128.12.
2812, thank you.
American 3033, can you hear me loud and clear?
American 3033, New York, hello, climb and maintain flight level 240.
Climbing and maintaining flight level 240.
Delta 2961, New York Center, proceed direct coast, climb and maintain flight level 380.
02, about 10 miles south of Sea Isle, descending to Route 310 on the Camry 4.
Delta 402, New York Center, hello, Iden.
New York Center, good afternoon. Bowling with Delta 2 on 10,280 heading.
November 414, Whiskey Delta, New York. Hello, Pursuit Direct Park. Climbing to maintain for level 400.
Climbing to maintain 400, direct park, 414 Delta.
Delta 402, radar contact just south of the aisle. The crosshog that in maintain for level 190.
Crosshog maintain 190.
Delta 2961, contact New York Center 132.17, good night. You too, American 3033, contact Washington 133.72, good day.
American 3033, contacting Washington at 133.72.
New York Center, hello, American 2160, flight level 234, descending on the Cameron 4 arrival, to cross Hawks at level 190.
American 2160, New York Center, hello.
American 30333, can you repeat the frequency again, sir?
American 3033, not a problem, 133.72.
133.70,
thank you, have a good day. American 204, contact New York Approach, 128.55, good day. Correction, United 204, contact approach 128.55.
2855, 224, heavy good.
Okay.
New York, good evening, United 2858, 3.246.
American 2160, cross Cameron at 11000, Kennedy altimeter 2974.
2974, Cameron 11000, American 2160.
United 2158, New York Center, hello, climb to maintain, level 240.
240, United 2158.
November 414, Whiskey Delta, contact New York Center 13217.
13217, 414 Whiskey Delta, thanks for help.
Good. United 1274, contact approach 128.55.
New York Center, American Navy.
Down to 5,000, Northwest 11.
Southwest 719, descend to maintain 4,000, then you can reduce speed to 180.
Descend to 4,000.
At 1274 New York, go expect the ILS 22 left. Alpha 719, turn right, 140, descend to maintain 3,000.
Right, 140, turn to maintain 3,000.
Delta 1331, Newark Tower, 118.3, good night.
118.3, have a good one, Delta 1331.
Delta 2842, flying 180, venture to final.
Heading 180 for final, Delta 2842.
Southwest 719, you're 4 miles to Teterboro, turn running 190, maintain 3,000 until sound was on. Local lines are cleared, ILS, runway 22 left approach.
Maintain 3,000 until sound was on, cleared ILS, 22 left approach. Turn right heading 180, continue down Southwest 719.
Southwest 719, heading 190 to join.
Heading 190, for Southwest
719. Northwest 11, descend to maintain 4,000.
Down to 4,000, Northwest 11.
Southwest 719, you read my mind, speed 180 to Buzz Tower 118.3, good night.
When you do Buzz Tower 118.3,
Southwest 11, speed 180 then, descend to maintain 3,000.
180 then, 3,000 Northwest 11.
Delta 2842, descend to maintain 5,000.
Down to 5,000, 2842.
United 204, have you descend to maintain 6,000, maneuver to 2973.
2,2973, United 204, heading.
Vehicle approach Twin Star 254 Sierra Bravo request.
Twin Star 254 Sierra Bravo, New York, go ahead.
Twin Star 254 Sierra Bravo on the ground, Teterboro. We have the weather looking for a VFR departure to the east south.
254 Sierra Bravo, you're going to look for New York on 119.2.
119.2, thank you, Sierra Bravo.
Northwest 11, turn right heading 160.
Right heading 160, Northwest 11.
Delta 2842, turn left, heading 160.
Left 160, 2842.
Heading 204, heavy flighting 040, back to the final.
240, 204, heavy.
Northwest 11, you're 5 miles from Teterboro, turn running 190, maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer, you're cleared ILS, runway 22 left approach.
Right heading 190, cleared, maintain 3,000 until established, cleared ILS, runway 22 left approach, Northwest 11.
Delta 2842, descend to maintain 4,000.
Down to 4,000, 2842, and speed 250 is okay?
Speed your discretion.
Roger, 2842.
Your approach number 10, Lima, crank at 7, X-ray.
Number 10, Lima, near Kifo, it's Yankee now, and you expect the ILS 22 left.
ILS 22 left, then.
United 1274, flying 040, descend and maintain 6000, back to the final. Delta 2842, descend and maintain 3000.
Delta 3000, 2842.
With us 11180 to Buzz, North Tower 118.3 United.
180 to Buzz, and over to Tower for North of 11-6-3-8-2-C.
United 204, how do you maintain to be 250 knots until advised?
250-204, heading.
You're 8 miles from Teterboro, terminating 190, maintain 3000 until established on the localizer, clear to ILS, runway 22 left approach.
Right 190, 3000 until established, I cleared ILS 22 left approach, still for 2842.
New York approach, United 1550 flight, we're at 14,000 feet.
1550 New York, clear to certify, you're assigned 7,000, crank.
I'm sorry, say again, United 1550?
1550, did Boston Center assign you 7,000 feet at crank?
Yes sir, he did, sorry about that.
Alright, no worries, just want to make sure you got that, and you're going to start down when you're ready.
Yep, just about a minute, United 1550.
Perfect, thanks. United 1550, expect the ILS 22 left.
Expect ILS 22 left, United 1550.
Delta 2842, Newark Tower now, 118.3.
Tower 18-3, Delta 2842.
Number 1, Sierra Lima, flying 180, vector final.
18010.
And if it helps, we are given 250 or greater as a sign, so we're doing 340 knots. If we can keep doing 340 knots as late as possible, that'd be absolutely wonderful, but I don't really expect it.
Well, considering the rule is 250 under 10, and you're doing 340, 3,000 below that, I prefer you at 250.
We were given high-speed descent, that's why I'm saying it. Do you want us at 250?
I would like you at 250.
Alright, we'll go 250 then. I'll see you later.
Vehicle approaching, good evening. I put up 2-0-2-10, 5-7-7-10, nothing left. Portugal 202, have a New York, expect the ILS 22 left.
Quick ILS 22 left, 4 left.
United 204, have you turn rating 090, descend to maintain 5,000.
Right, 090, down to 5,000, United 204, have you.
United 1274, traffic alert, turn left heading 340, traffic 3 o'clock, 3 miles northbound through 5,600, climbing at 737. New York approach 125.5.
25.5, future port heavy guy.
10 Lima, descend to maintain 5,000.
5K, 0 Lima.
Traffic no factor now, right turn heading 070. 10 Lima heading 160, approach 125.5.
25.5, 160, 105.
At 1274, reduce speed to 210, contact approach 125.5, good night.
Yeah, 1204 heavy turn right, heading 190, intercept localizer 22 left.
Right, 190 on the localizer, and FG order.
Yeah, 1274 New York approach. November 10, limit is going to maintain 4,000.
4K, SO.
United 204, heavy 2 miles from Teterboro, maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer, cleared ILS 22 left approach, speed 180 or better, advised.
3,000 until accomplished, 210 or greater, United 204, heavy.
November 1 Sierra Lima at 4,000, reduce speed to 210.
Reaching 4 to 210.
United 1274 traffic's year 1 o'clock in 8 miles. It's the southeast on 737 out of 4,000, approaching out of 5,000 to 4,000. United 1274, maintain visual separation with that traffic, turn right heading 090. United 1204, approaching United 204, heavy contact Newark Tower, 118.3.
183, good day.
November 1, Sierra Lima, descend and maintain 3,000.
3K, 1.
Severmore and Sierra Lima, turn right, heading 190, and intercept localizer 22 left.
190 to join, 1.
United 1274, turn right, heading 130. United 1274, descend and maintain 3,000. Number 1, Sierra Lima, you're 5 miles from Simi, maintain 2,500 till established on the localizer, cleared ILS 22 left to clear speed 180 or better, just 5.
Alright, 2,500 clear for the ILS 22 left, 180 or greater till buzz, I believe, 1, Sierra Lima.
United 1274, turn right, heading 190, and intercept localizer for 22 left. United 1274, you're 5 miles from Peterborough, maintain 3,000 till established, cleared ILS 22 left approach, speed 180 to buzz. November 1, Sierra Lima, contact Newark Tower, 118.3, bye-bye.
18.3.
Newark approach, United 1550, passing 6,000 for 5,000.
United 1550, New York approach. United 1550, clear direct to Peterborough.
Clear direct to Peterborough, United 1550.
United 1274, contact Newark Tower, 118.3, bye-bye.
The future for have a good night.
And I'm in a great night.
Good
United 1274, New York Tower, low wind 20-11, runway 2 left fiddle end. That is correct, runway 2 left.
New York departure, good day, United 1037 at 2,400 feet, climbing to 2,500, departing off the New York 4 departure.
United 1037 is still on tower, departure 119.2.
We're beginning our 180 northbound now for the north skyline, 4-0 Bravo.
Roger. Exit right when able.
Alright, we'll be right on November 1.
Power 1 Sierra Lima, you could cross for an SC2 right on November, ground 121.8, have a great night.
Cross ground on November 21.8.
Number 254 Sierra Bravo, just let me like a few minutes in advance when you're planning to do a full stop at Newark.
Yes sir, we'll let you know, 4 Sierra Bravo.
50 30 20 10
United 1274, good cross, runway 22 right on Charlie, then ground 1-1-20, have a great night.
Newark Tower, United 1550, ILS 22 left.
United 1550, Newark Tower, hello, wind 28011, runway 22 left, clear to land.
Runway 22 left, clear to land, United 1550.
United 1274, welcome to Newark. You can taxi Alpha to the ramp. Yep, that's fine. Alpha wraps all the way around.
Delta 79, ready to taxi runway 22 right.
Delta 329, runway 22 right at Whiskey. Taxi via Bravo. Actually, hang on one sec. Actually, let's have you go Romeo Golf, Juliet, Romeo Whiskey.
Romeo Golf, Juliet, Romeo Whiskey for 1922 right. Also 329.
And November 1 Sierra Lima, cross runway 29er at Romeo, continue taxi, Romeo Zulu, Zulu 5 to the ramp.
Romeo Zulu, Zulu 5, cross 22, correction cross 29er, Romeo 1.
Newark ground, United 322 with Yankee, ready to copy IFR to O'Hare.
United 322, your clearance on request, stand by.
Roger.
Newark ground, United 1550, taxi to gates, please.
United 1550, welcome to Newark, taxi to the ramp via Alpha.
Taxi ramp via Alpha, United 1550.
I guess from where you are, it's more November Alpha.
Roger that, November Alpha, United 1550.
Delta 329, we're holding short. Get you right, what's he?
Delta 329, Newark Towers on 18-3, FAA flight.
18-3, I think JATC, Delta 329, see ya.
Okay,